Downtown Toronto. I'm Kevin Holland alongside Clark Calabarino. We're proud to bring you the NBA here on 2K4.
This is the Raptors I'm talking about.
You look at Portland.
Kevin, this is the first game of a really short road trip for them. We'll see how this first one goes.
The starters for the Portland Trailblazers, Miller and Moy, are in the backcourt. Aldridge and Camby up front, and Wallace. Time for Toronto.
Look at this. Chris Paul, Shemby, Jake Love, Jackie Moon, Campy.
Look at the Blazers, playing talent, but they're still figuring out how to try to blend
them all together.
And it's a matter of health. I mean, Greg Oden's injury problems in Tampa, his ability to mess with their other players, Brandon Roy and LaMarcus Aldridge, have good chemistry with one another, but last season, they played worse when Oden was in the lineup. So, just a matter of time and health.
Nice player.
Now, here's Roy.
Let's go,
Shemper. Bring
him in.
Defensive
block.
No good. And Toronto the other way.
This,
of course, the first opportunity to play
Portland.
Clark LaMarcus Aldridge, year by year, steadily improving as a player.
You know, Kevin, for a big man, he's managed to increase his assist totals each year.
No, I'm so used to the Kobe Bryant thing, so actually, give me a second, guys, because I need to fix my camera. I can't see for crap right now. I'm sorry. I have to fix it. I can't stand not having it on 2K because I'm not used to any other ones.
Doris Burke for an update. Doris?
Well, Kevin, Andrea Bargnani took another step forward last season, but he's still a bit one-dimensional as a player. Head coach Jay Triano said, we need him to
campaign.
If he's not making shots, he has to do something else so we can keep him on the floor. Defend, either on the help side, rebound, and box out. He worries about his scoring, but he can help this team a lot more than just scoring the basketball.
No, Jake, no!
They need him to be an all-around player now more than ever.
See, I don't know how to shoot with you guys yet. When I know how to shoot with them, we're going to be done.
Clark, looking back at the rest of Aldridge's numbers, you really can't
you
find
can
a weakness in his game.
No, I agree. I mean, he's solid from the floor, Kevin. He makes his fouls out. Picks up a few blocks and steals and rebounds as well.
I mean, I can't get any good passes with these guys right now.
And no good.
Jackie
Moon. But close on that one, so he'll shoot two.
Not a bad foul there, Kevin. You don't want him to get the easy layup.
Well, head coach Nate McMillan, once known as Mr. Sonic, for his service to the great fans of Seattle.
Yeah, going back to 1986, he was drafted 30th overall and played his whole career for that team. Was a really solid player, a studious player.
So, guys, I put up three videos of me going solo on Ascension. I wanted to die because I got bored. Within 12 rounds. I got 12 rounds, and then I got really bored. I know I just ruined it for you guys, but who cares? Well, I do, but sorry.
Roy, yes, but Clark, Coach McMillan headed south a little bit to quarterback in 2005 and took over the Blazers.
Yeah, he's done a great job with his team. And you know what? He was a
Jackie
Moon!
Now, what do you think I should do for 2K12? Should I make my player a SF or small forward? Or should I make him a Jackie Moon? Okay, should I make him a small forward, a power forward, a center, a shooting guard, or another point guard?
Starts at the defensive
or a point guard again.
Buries it from 14 feet.
I've been a point guard for 2 years
now. Got to close out on that mid-range jump shot.
Pops it up.
Ah, campaign, that's all right.
Moon with it. Aldridge is there.
Come on, go to the basket. Go to the basket.
Moon with
Come
it.
On.
He's got 8. 4 on the clock. Back to Love. Behind the arc. And again, triple.
Kevin, that's just not good defense. You can't be giving players of this talent level looks like that. Come on.
Just
now.
Got to see how much points I can get for these guys.
Last season, but more than held their own at home.
Yeah, 25 up and 16 down. That was the sixth best.
I know I'm leaving Brandon Roy wide open, but you know what? I just got to do that for now. I got to see how good these guys can work together.
Get better on the road.
And here is
wow, that was the dumbest
Brandon
thing I've ever done.
Roy getting his 3 to go.
Come on, Moon. Jackie, you gotta go to the basket.
Camby covering.
Come on, go to the basket.
With the screen.
Ah!
And the
call is going to be? Yes, yes, it is.
You suck! Not you, campaign.
Well, as a screener, you have to have your feet set before contact. Let
no,
the
they took out
the
Jake Wolf and Chris Paul. What? Calderon, what the heck are you doing on this team?
Weems has checked in, and it's Calderon in for Chris Paul. The Trailblazers also changing it up. Greg Oden, he's checked in for Kemp. Batum comes in for Gerald Wallace. And Andre Miller is subbed in for Patrick Mills. Here is Miller, looking for his first bucket of the game.
Failure.
Roy can't hit. Clark, a lot of people thought Roy would break out this last season, and he had a good year, but he didn't quite make the leap.
Listen to this crowd!
What a hookup! No better example of team teamwork than what we saw there.
I'm just gonna stick his campaign.
Now Miller, it's dumped off.
Oh, look at that!
Pass. 58 seconds left in the first.
No, campaign. No, stupid Weems or whoever that is.
6-point game. He's guarded by Calderon. Oden kicks to Miller. Blocked.
Stubbins.
Raptors in by six.
Nope, not playing.
Papadopoulos. He's covered. And now the straight slam cam for the replay.
That dunk made a statement right there.
Now putting on a show, Clark.
I love offense.
Here's Miller.
Defense with Papadopoulos. Campaign, and I meant to say. Ooh, I'm on Payne. I'm on Mr. Payne.
Steps back and shoots.
Stop it.
It's Boss.
Jackie Moon! I was trying to go for alley-oop with them.
Well, they're scoring with these.
I'm gonna keep Jackie Moon
coming
in.
Up.
Jackie Moon and campaign are still gonna be in. It's just gonna be,
And now the second quarter.
Hapariani now.
Barbosa.
Okay,
Here's is on the floor for Nate McMillan.
Make him jump.
Andre Miller and Wesley Matthews. They're
spectacular jam.
Yes, they're fighting extremely hard right here. Bit by bit.
Only if I could just do this in my own my player. Jesus. This would be so easy.
Here is Miller. A point for him. Jake Triano, the Raptors head coach, the first Canadian-born
coach. I'm kind of thinking of trading.
He's been intimately involved in Canadian basketball for Jake a long
Love,
time. Kevin.
I think
he
it
played
is.
For the national team
or no.
from 78
Jake
to 88.
Or is it,
he also coached the national team from 98 to 2005.
Let's go to our sideline reporter, Doris.
Doesn't matter how high it is, you can grab it.
Well, Kevin, last year the Blazers had the most injury-riddled season of any team in basketball other than the Golden State Warriors, but somehow
okay,
still managed to make
got.
The playoffs. Coach
My
Nick
camp.
Says, guys have stepped
My
up.
Camp.
It's been a team effort. When guys go to the opportunity for somebody else to step up. Those guys have made the most. Kevin, back to you.
That is dumb in me.
As well, you shouldn't. I mean, there's a reason you build up the bottom of your roster, and here it is.
So what did... I can't remember what Mankiewicz or Ben said. What did he say?
Defense was a concern,
what did
but that's not
he
always
say
just
for
the
Jackie Moon
players
and,
have to take some responsibility for that as well.
Jackie Moon and campaign, Jake Love, and those guys that can score up to 20 points a game or something like that, or 30 points, what was it? Please say that in the comments, because I don't know.
Slowest paced team,
remember.
Kevin, last season.
Can't
it makes
remember.
Sense, though, if you look at their roster.
Can't
they
want
to slow it up and play a half court.
Oh, what are you doing, idiot?
Some of that size and depth up front.
Oh, Barbosa, the tiny boy.
Check in for the Trailblazers. Mills
Dang
comes
it.
In for Andre Miller. Here's Barbosa.
Actually, guys, do you think I should make a new one?
Here's Moon.
A new my player and
the
do
the three ball.
A center? Do you think I should do a center? And do it just like campaign? Seven? I'll put him 7 3. 7-3 I'll do, but I know I'm not going to get the ball every single time, but who cares? Who cares? We don't need the balls. I'm just going to wait for Campaign to get up there. Come on, Campaign.
Barnyani with the ball. Moon. Aldridge is covering. Five on the clock.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby.
Up high. Oh. Down hard. Boy, he knows how to polish off those dunks, doesn't he? What tremendous skills that Clark.
I got to ask, great story, bro. Here's Mills. And if you're viewing me, keep doing it. And give it likes, give it dislikes, whatever you want. I don't care. I know there's got to be like a in the background. Sorry about that, but I can't fix that. I don't know how to do that yet. Not just yet. I will fix it soon. I'm going to think of getting another mic again for the third time. But I don't know. I'm not going to really be a defensive.
Here's Mills.
Oh, well, yeah, I'll be a defensive center.
19 feet.
I'm definitely going to be a center. I should just,
well,
yes.
The grimace of pain tells it all. He's hurt.
Thank you.
Let's hope he's okay.
Tough break there, Kevin. You
too bad, Mills.
Get
up.
Down with an injury.
Get
let's
up.
Hope he can get back soon.
Lower back strains. I bet you $5 it's going to be that.
For the Trailblazers. Greg Oden.
And I'm going to put this video up as soon as it's done.
In for LaMarcus Aldridge. And Andre Miller is subbed
so
in for
here comes Shempy, Chris, Paul, Payne, Berg, and Jacob? Why is that Jake? Those cash. Let's try and get Payne to go to the... Never mind, I'm not even going to bother.
It's gonna be a 3-second call.
Get out of there.
Well,
I'm going to finish this half, first half, and then I'm going to go to my player again.
Well, I thought, Kevin, they had great productivity.
I will keep going with my Magic player. Probably
10
games a week,
numbers this
hopefully,
year.
Considering that school's starting up tomorrow. No, Wednesday?
This is one of the key reasons why they're losing. You have to get more
out
of your four-star players.
Shempy is going wild! I like Shempy's jump shot. That was nice. I gotta figure out what the heck that is. Actually, I'm thinking of being a small, a power forward to finish off this team. Because it's the only one that I need. A power forward. Wow. Dominating. I gotta see what this heat check is. 5 points, 6 points, 4 points. What about Jake Love? What are you doing there? I know we don't have PF, so I have to put him in.
Because
I'm not having Jackie Moon. Is a really good player. I think I might go with his jump shot, but I'm going to think of Papadopoulos. As soon as I see what the heck it's going to be, then I'll decide whether I want it or not.
On the rebound.
Right now being held without a point in this quarter. Hussein really struggling to find any kind of open look.
Here's Moon. A three. And again, Toronto with the triple.
Woo!
Well, that was a nice start after having a good first.
The best season these Toronto Raptors will ever have.
The Blazers on offense.
Hopefully, we can get this. Team chemistry is looking good right now.
Meeting with the Nets after this one. The matchup falls in the middle game of this three-game trip. Here's Matthews.
Oh, how did he do that?
Good execution on the break leads to a nice one.
He doesn't even have to jump, he just has to stand there.
Here is Miller.
Okay.
21 seconds left in the half.
There you go. You can take the shot all you want. Take the shot. Come on, man. Come on, man.
On the wing, Brandon Roy. That's good.
There.
It's Miller with
see if I can get a tip slam with Roy's what's the name this time through.